And Cardinal Ritter. Crusaders down 21-0 when Jordan Smith finds Jarrell Carter for the score. All right, we have a game. The Crusaders would make it a one-score game a little later on, but the Lions said that was enough. It's time to bounce. Mekhi Hagins tosses a dime to TJ Atkins, and Ritter goes on to win 27-13.